Hello, this is a quick video to show how to move mask in After Effects. I will show you two ways. Now we are in After Effects. We can click here to make a new composition. And then I keep this setting and click OK to create a new composition. I have downloaded an image from freepik.com. I put this download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into After Effects. And then drag it into the composition. I move upwards a bit. Now I will show you two ways to move the mask. I will move the mask from the man to the house. The first way is we can make sure that snatch the layer and choose the ellipse tool. And then go to here. I want to make a circle mask. I will use shift and click to make the mask here. Now we can check that we have the mask in the layer. We can open the mask and then click the timer. Then we have the time frame here. And then move the next frame. I will choose 4 seconds. And then if we want to move to the house, we can use the Converge Vertex tool over here. And then Control to move the mask to the house. So now we can move the mask. Actually, we can control the size of the mask. We can make it a bit larger or a bit smaller. I try to make the time frame here and then move the 4 seconds and make it larger. So we can play the preview. I play it again. Okay, this is the first way to move the mask. And then I will show you the second way to move the mask. Now I delete the image here and click and drag the image again and move it a bit. I will use another way to make the mask. Firstly, we don't snatch any layer, and then we can use the ellipse tool to make the shape. I click shift and click to make a perfect circle, and then go to the shape layer. We can move the anchor point to the center, go to layer and transform. Center anchor point to the layer content. And then we can go to here and right click, go to column to show the most. And then we can snatch the image layer and choose the shape layer here. So we got the mask with the shape layer. And then we can make a keyframe. I press P to get the position and click the timer to get the time frame. And then I go to 4 seconds and move the mask here. Also, we can use S, go to scale and go to the 1st second, check the timer, and then U to show all the frame and scale the shape to get the bigger mask. Now we can preview the moving mask animation. These are the two ways to move masks in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.